Here not showing any X-grid line are missing. Dot go to view, then tick the grid line. Now you can see the default grid line. But in the middle point grid line are missing. No grid line are showing there. Because here use fill. Selected row and column, and then go to home button and select no fill. Now all default grid are showing. Thank you for watching. Subscribe if it helps you.